students, welcome to the class on editorial decode, and in this class I will be decoding appropriating Ambedkar written by Ananya Vajpayee. Now from examination point of view, this will help you in general studies mains examination paper 2, plus this is important for sociology and public administration optional students. Now what is this editorial about? This editorial is about how the left and the right political parties in India are trying to garner the benefits of the Ambedkar ideology. This editorial is also about the success ratio of the left parties and the right parties in appropriating Ambedkar for their own benefit. Now, in order to understand this editorial, first of all, we need to understand what is meant by Brahmanism, what is meant by the Chaturvarna system, and how this system has given rise to Ambedkar ideology and Ambedkar policy. Now, as far as the system of Brahmanism is concerned, or Chaturvarna is concerned, it believes in establishing the society as per hierarchy. Now originally it had believed in institutionalizing the hierarchy on the basis of functionality. Function ke basis ke upar hierarchy kali society ko establish karna ek main goal tha Chaturvarna system ka. First level of the hierarchy, the Brahmanical class. The second, the Kshatriyan class. The third, the Vaishya class. And the fourth, the Shudra class. Now, this functional division of society under Chaturvarna system has exerted lot of misery and tyranny on the bottom two levels of hierarchy. Brahmanas and Kshatriyas ne Shudras and Vaishya community ke upar bahut zyada atyachar kiya. And the debilitation that was caused to the Kshatriyan, to the Vaishyas and the Shudra community, it has given rise to the social and religious reform movements in the 18th and in the 19th century. Now these social and religious reform movements have tried to emancipate the bottom two levels of the hierarchy. Jitna bhi social and religious reform movements Hindustan mein chala hai, uska main mudda ye raha hai ki jo niche do levels hain, Shudras and Vaishyas, inko emancipate karna. And when it comes to emancipation, the bottom two hierarchical levels, they had always believed in institutionalizing equality, fraternity and justice. And when we broadly study the concept of the leftist party, though not in entirety, though not in totality, though not in completeness, but there is a kind of overlapping in between the ideology that is followed by the left parties and the vision, the ideology, the aspiration and the ideologies of the Ambedkar policy and ideology. Now, when it comes to Ambedkar's appropriation, when it comes to capitalizing on Ambedkar, Ambedkar is one such political figure which still possesses lot of capital associated with it. Now what kind of capital I am talking about? I am talking about the electoral capital. Ambedkar ke piche, Ambedkar ideology ke piche, aaj bhi Hindustan ka aadha vote bank hai. And this is one of the reason why the BJP wants to garner, why the BJP wants to assess this capital associated with Ambedkar. But when it comes to ideologies, the left political parties and the Ambedkar, they have more kind of synchronization rather than with the ideology that the BJP is holding. Now, let us discuss about the BJP's ideology. Now, when it comes to Brahmanism, that the Ambedkar wanted, and the old Brahmanism that believes in the strict hierarchical system. So we have got two kinds of Brahmanical system. Ek to jisme Ambedkar believe karte the in annihilation of the institution of caste, jisme caste ka institution na ho, aur ek aisa system chaturvarna system jisme society hierarchically completely divided hai. Now jo BJP ki jo political ideology hai, it don't believed in the reform system. It don't believe in the reformed Brahmanical system. It believes in the old system. Now why it can't believe in the reformed system? Now why BJP cannot shed away caste? Now when it comes to the electoral share, when it comes to the electoral capital of the BJP as a party, then they have their vote bases in the upper two classes, in the Brahmanas and in the Kshatriyas. Though they have worked to garner some of the share of the Vaishya class, because this class have become in the recent years as a corporate class. They have metamorphosed themselves as corporates and as syndicate groups. So when it comes to BJP's ideology, it believes in helping few hierarchies in the Chaturvarna system. And if it will seek the constant, if it will seek the substantive, and if it will seek the incessant support, continuous support of the lower two levels of the hierarchy of the Vaishyas and the Shudras, then its core political ideology will get crumbled. So what I am focusing here, agar BJP ka aap ideology dekhte ho aur Ambedkar ka ideology dekhte ho, वो incongruence है, उसमें incompatibility है, और उसमें attrition बहुत ज़्यादा है, आपस में वो कभी भी मेल नहीं खा सकते, जो अंबेडकर का ideology है, it is more compatible, it is more congruence, it is more overlapping with the leftist ideology, but this editorial, this Ananya Vajpayee, she has talked about how the left has actually failed to capitalize on this aspect. Now, in the current situation, we are witnessing two trends of how the leftist political parties and the right political party, that is the BJP, is trying to appropriate Ambedkar. But the appropriation of the Ambedkar would be a very tough thing. Now, why it would be a tough thing? Because already Ambedkar has been appropriated by the parties like BSP, and by the parties like Samajwadi Party and the other minority parties. So this was all for the editorial decode. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is brainyias.com. You can contact me at 845-94-0000 in case you're interested in buying the video classes on entire civil services preparation. And the key to crack civil services exam is to practice answer writing. And practice as much as you can, because that's the only key. And so this was all for the day. Bye bye, take care, have a nice day.